I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Bears. It is Monday, May 20th. I'm Nathan.
And I'm Shelby. Stay tuned to watch LC Current.
Do you need a good laugh? Our comedy sports team can help. We have a home match in the LGI tomorrow at 7 p.m. against last year's alumni team. Cost is only $6. Join us for a night of comedy. The LC running programs track and cross country prepare to move into our second year of reshaping and rebuilding next school year. We are looking for all athletes interested in running, fitness, and competing. We continue to add some of the best athletes from track to our roster. Look for call-out meetings soon. Do something new in 2019. Join LC Cross Country. Follow up with LC Track and Field in the spring. We've had a good start at rebuilding this year and look forward to next season with Coach Richie and the Bears.
Registration is open for the 2019 LTE Campus Summer School. Students entering grades 9 through 12 may register for summer school courses. Options vary by grade level. Registration will remain open through May 29th. Registration is available on the LCHS webpage. The MAC will be closed all of finals week to make room for all of our scholars who are in need of having their tests read, extra time, and a quiet space. Although finals will not begin for underclassmen until Thursday, finals for seniors in the MAC will begin today. The WIN will be open on Tuesday and Wednesday during finals week as an as-needed basis.
Are you interested in performing arts? Well, next year all performing arts students are eligible to travel to Disney World in March. Now is your time to get involved. Contact a performing arts teacher today. There is band, orchestra, choir, theater, and dance. If you have any questions on what would be a good fit for you, feel free to talk to Mr. Ellis, Ms. Horrigan, or Ms. Harris today. There is a meeting in the auditorium tomorrow for all students attending the Disney trip. The meeting will start at 6:30 p.m. for show choir students and 7:30 p.m. for all other students. See you there! Attention all theater students, tonight we will be having our annual Academy Awards ceremony in the Perk with Dinner, starting at 6:30 p.m. Look for invitations and remember that the event is formal attire. If you were in the musical or any of the plays, including the Rookie Show, please join us.
Allen is the site of the first annual HBCU College Fair and panel. Get the facts, dispel the myths tonight. The College Fair begins at 6 p.m. in the Allen Commons, and the panel discussion will be held in the Allen Auditorium beginning at 7 p.m. with Pastor Jay as the keynote speaker. All Lawrence Township students are invited to Allen to learn about historically black colleges, universities, and the incredible opportunities available for all students. Attention students, Lawrence Police Explorer Post 160 is recruiting more members.
Don't forget to vote for your student body leaders this week. Voting opens tomorrow and ends Wednesday. It's on Canvas under Bear Central Announcements. The candidates are Class of 2022 presidential candidates, Jason Benavides and Joanna Nelson. Class of 2021 presidential candidate, Mateo Escobedo. Vice presidential candidates, Madison Crawford, Tyani Jones, and Grace Moore. Secretary candidate, Sophia Cole. Class of 2020 and student body candidates, presidential candidates, Katie Allen and LaKendra Johnson, vice presidential candidates, Jayla Melton and Trinity Wright, secretary candidates, Maya Claiborne and Brianna Davis, treasurer candidate, Marissa Dew.
Today's vocabulary word is palimpsest, a noun meaning writing material, such as a parchment or tablet, used one or more times after earlier writing has been erased. Something having unusually diverse layers of aspects apparent beneath the surface.
Every May 20th, National Picked Strawberries Day is observed. There is something special about the taste of a sun-warmed strawberry picked straight off the vine. Strawberry picking time is usually between late April and throughout the summer, depending on what part of the United States you live in. When harvesting strawberries, you want to look for the bright red, firm, and plump ones. Strawberries are members of the rose family. Strawberries are the only fruit with their seeds on the outside. Strawberries are an excellent source of vitamin C, are low fat, low in calories, and a good source of fiber, folic acid, and potassium. Strawberries can help fight bad cholesterol and may reduce inflammation. The first strawberries were grown in France in the late 18th century. Prior to the 18th century, wild strawberries were collected and commonly used as a fruit source. Enjoy some freshly picked strawberries.
Celebrity birthdays, Rachel Platten is 38.
Busta Rhymes is 47.
Tony Goldwyn is 59.
And Cher is 73.
That's all we have for now.
Have a great week, Elsie. Please stay tuned for this additional announcement.
Sense of school spirit at LC and bridge social gaps between clubs, then vote for me.
Hey, I'm LaKendra Johnson. I'm running for class of 2019, class of 2020, student body president for Lawrence Central. So I went home tonight after they had told me I couldn't run, and I just thought about it like for a while, just going through my head, thinking about what school would look like if I wasn't president or if I wasn't given the chance to run. And I knew that I had to keep fighting because I knew the ideas that I had for next year. I knew that I couldn't just sit back and let another school year go by and I not have at least tried or fought. And like my grandpa used to say, you got to keep fighting till there's no fighting left. And that's exactly what I did. And I'm so grateful that I did that. I'm grateful for my grandfather who taught me to keep fighting no matter what. And now that I have that opportunity, I'm in the running. So it's just a key to anybody out there, keep fighting for what you want. And eventually, if you don't get there, you have a future.
Call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean.